work this camera, whatchamacallit. Whoops. That's a bummer. Ouch! Hey, Ratchet, what's up?
Hi, Skid. Can we talk to Sasha?
Sasha and Quark are meeting with the president, man. They left me in charge of the ship.
What? I see. Is Al there?
He's out to lunch.
Helga?
In the sauna.
Quark's monkey, perhaps.
Just tell Sasha that Clank and I are checking out a lead on the Obani moons.
The Obani moons? Sounds like you guys could use some backup. I'll grab my gear and meet you there.
No. Great.
Close. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big hand for Ratchet and Clank. They'll take home a rare first edition Quark video comic. And here to present the grand prize, the incredible, incomparable, untalented Courtney Gears!
If we play this right, she'll lead us right to Dr. Nefarious. Better let me do the talking.
It is an honor for you to meet me. I mean, you, me, to meet you, Miss Gears. Hi. Hi.
My, my. You're even more gorgeous in person than you are on the Hollow, Agent Clank. I've got a few secrets of my own that might need your special investigation.
I will report your concerns to the proper authorities.
Oh, Agent Clank, you always know exactly what to say to a woman. You know, I'd do anything to play a part in one of your Hollow films.
That could be arranged, Miss Gears, if you are willing to provide information on the whereabouts of Dr. Nefarious.
Dr. Nefarious? You have been busy, haven't you? You just get me that part, and I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Excellent. Meet me at Hollow Star Studios.
He's gonna have to do this with one weapon, folks.
Fires flaming comets that ignite anything they hit.
Wow! Note to self, never mess. To flip the sign. Hey, be sure to catch me next week at the Florana Demolition Derby. Oh, this is gonna be exciting. Oh yeah, that's entertainment, folks. This job is too much fun! This little guy can really move! Here we go. Well, folks, arena combat! Yeah! You know you want it. Call this one the sleeper round. The Lombax better be able to hold his breath.
Lombax clearly had a rough childhood, folks.
Ever wonder what a shaved Lombax looks like? Let's find out! Not much longer now! Weatherman says, lightning! Oh, he's lighting up like a Christmas tree!